to influence these children and students into turning out the way they have, because obviously I really enjoy working with them, and it's a very talented group, all the kids that we have performed tonight and that are in our program. My last statement is that we have apparently sweatshirts, t-shirts, buttons, pencils, albums for next spring that are all to be ordered or bought out in the lobby at the end of the concert tonight.
This year, the officers decided that it was about time that the band members did something to show our appreciation for the directors. So for the past week, we've been taking up a collection from all the band members, and we've accumulated enough to buy Mr. Grant and Mr. Ryan, high school directors, gift certificates to Foley's for $75 a piece.
We'd also like to recognize the other band directors, Mrs. Martin, Mr. Bullock, and Mr. Davis for their work during marching season. And also, we'd like to thank the Booster Club, Mr. Ferguson, and all the officers for their hard work. We really appreciate it.
Also very complex, I think, for two children.